from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 236 pounds, Road Dogg Jesse James. Approaching the ring, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Oh man, what a neck breaker! A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Oh man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks. There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
His head is still attached after that one. Just devastating.
Bam!
Look at him just pick his opponent up like a rag doll.
Ooh, what a vicious backbreaker! Chris Jericho is a guy with more faces than Mount Rushmore. A ferocious clothesline! Just devastating! Road Dogg is being run ragged!
And there's a quick kick!
Jericho! This could be it. Jericho has the legs. I have a feeling the more fans boo Jericho, the more he likes it. I mean, this guy loves to be despised. He's got evil intentions. Oh no, that slam didn't look pretty. An impressive suplex. Chris Jericho laying it on thick here. A well-placed kick lands to the face. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. Road Dogg is starting to show the effects of all that punishment. I'm not sure there's anything he could do. They were very well matched going into this one. All he can hope for at this point is that his opponent makes a mistake. Jericho is taking advantage. He's going for it again. And there's no getting up from that. He's left the ring. This could get interesting. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
One.
Back into the ring now.
One.
What's he up to here? He sends his opponent flying. Thank you. And can you believe that impact?
Two!
Heading back into the ring now.
Three! One!
Jericho setting it up!